Deputy Police Commissioner with responsibility for administration and discipline, Dorian O'Brien, says the police are well equipped with personal protective equipment to effectively carry out their duties during the coronavirus pandemic. But the force has gone a step further by organizing a COVID-19 pickup team comprising designated officers from the Special Services Unit, SSU, who are trained alongside medical personnel of the St. Lucia Fire and Emergency Service. That team would be equipped to handle lawbreakers who may have contracted the coronavirus.
That team is put in place. They have all the equipment needed, and they do act alongside with the fire service, along with the medical personnel, in picking up those persons. All stations within the Royal St. Lucia Police Force and departments are issued with PPEs, sanitizers, etc. So I can say, yes, we are prepared.
Provisions have also been made to replace officers who may contract COVID-19.
We are now moving into another stage of ensuring that our men are equally divided, that if one gets affected, that we have equal number of persons on reserve in order to take over.
This will ensure that the work of the Royal St. Lucia Police Force is uninterrupted. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.